get back to whatever you want. They said, join up in the army, they said. They said that you'll get to wear a full metal jacket, they said. They didn't That'd tell me anything damn. About shaving my head bald, they said. Son of a gun.
Good morning, Carver. Today is Thursday, July 11th, 2024. You may stand for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for some school news. Replay all. Emerson will be making chicken Caesar salad for lunch today. Don't forget, there will be croutons today. The croutons monsters will go nuts for this. The morning show, the most award drama in network history, has opening for joke of the day. Additionally, we will do entertainment news on Friday. Sign up at the door to the broadcasting studio. Teachers, if you want to get your news out quickly, please send announcements to Mr. Letsky. As a reminder, please turn in the handbook forms to your homeroom teachers. They need to be complete and turned in by tomorrow, July 12th. We will have Village tomorrow. You will be given a wide variety of great businesses to pick from. We are asking you to narrow down your top three choices. Also, elections for mayor and sheriff are coming up, so let Mrs. Mosby or Mrs. Pasco know if you would like to start your campaign. Now it's for your weather report, a gift to you viewers, but not a privilege. Yeah, you have to earn all fives for the weather report. Did we five it up? Okay, then. Today will be cloudy with a 5% chance of rain. Temperatures will be really hot again at a high of 91 degrees and a low of 70. Now here's your joke of the day, brought to you by your own very own ejected chair. Are you tired of standing up? Is it too much effort to get up by yourself? Or ejected chair will get you up and through the ceiling tiles? Stay tuned and good job.
Why didn't a farmer's son study medicine?
Why?
He wanted to go into a different field.
$25,000 fee.
What?
Entry up front.
$25,000 Mm-hmm. Alright.
Up front. Yeah, no.
There you go.
Not that
all
right.
$25,000
That's 25.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Sit. Yes. We are coming prepared.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Do any of you ever think this belonged to one of my husbands?
I wonder if that's your if that's the 15th or the 25th husband's hat that you've got there.
I guess we'll never know.
We'll find out eventually.
Sure we will.
If we can solve the problem together.
Alrighty, comrade. What's your name?
I'm Cop Alexei.
How familiar.
The Agent of Freedom!
Freedom.
You're the agent of freedom.
That is me.
What about freedom are you after in this room?
I'm here for you.
Intriguing. You're here for me.
Yes.
unfortunate, but
Excuse me. I do
like a challenge.
Excuse me, Mr. Automatic. I think you've been caught red-handed.
Is that what you said to your 14th participant?
Don't make me slap you, silly.
With your with that hand of your husband.
You can't prove that.
I can. I can make a quick phone call. That hand has already had blood drawn. That is why you have it embalmed.
Come on! You wanna get nuts? Let's
please,
get nuts.
No,
this is
no.
An anti-freedom rifle. And if I shoot this at any one of you, you will all not be free.
But I don't want that to happen, sir.
I like my freedom. I get to do what I like.
Is that what you said to your 10th husband?
Sit.
All of you sit.
Sit.
Okay.
Feel my power! Now you will be in here until the game is over. And let me remind you that this will keep you here until I turn it off.
How long is this gonna take?
No way. No way that's happening.
Get beat!
No, that's impossible. Are you resisting? Are you resisting, little bro?
Oh.
Nice try, Copperlexa. Unfortunate for you, though. It is very strong. So, we will reset after a brief.
What did I just do? Did I just save that cop's butt? I thought I was evil. I just caught that all on film. Aren't I a lucky lady? Mr. Otto is going to love me for this. Cops are such cliches.
From all of us at the Harbor School Morning Show, have a terrific Thursday. Please like and subscribe. Peace out.
Jedi. I'm a Jedi. I will get you, the stormtrooper.